Hey, what's up, Middleman X Brad Chad from Maximum Threshold. I'm at the Hair Nation 2016 Fest. Joining me right now is go ahead, gentlemen.
Tommy Paris from Brittany Fox.
Hey, thank you for joining me, man. Hey, so you guys want a brief hiatus. What's been going on with you guys? You guys are back. You guys are playing. You guys just got finished playing the Hair Nation Fest. Excuse me. What's going on with you guys, man?
Our next gig is in a couple weeks on the Monsters of Rock Cruise West from L.A., Port of L.A. We go down for about 5 days. We're playing on that cruise with a bunch of the same bands on this bill.
Right
on. And gigs are popping up here and there. We're getting back out into the field. We haven't been out in a while.
Yeah.
We're back out in the last 2 years, 2.5 years, just getting it rolling. It's taken some time to get it back.
Any new music in the future?
As far as I'm concerned, yes. but there's this phenomenon going on right now, and that is, it's not like the old days when you would get together and spend the time to record an entire album, mix it, spend the money, and then release it, and have it turn out lucrative for you.
Yeah.
It's very non-lucrative to do it that way.
Yeah.
You either have to sell it at the gig, or forget it. Because basically, otherwise you give it away, and that's okay. I don't mind giving it away.
But you gotta make money, man. You gotta pay the bills.
We have to create it, and it costs money to create.
Now, yeah.
We got an offer from Frontier Records.
Oh, right on. Yeah, I know Frontier Records.
Yeah. And
good record company.
And we didn't do it yet because we've gotten a lot of live gig offers, and we just don't have the downtime. And it's not so much the gigs are taking the precedence over recording. What it is we're all scattered. We all do other groups.
Right on, man.
Johnny D plays with Doro Pesh in Europe. She's the metal gal from Warlock. I play in a band called Count 77 featuring Danny Count Coker.
Oh, I didn't know that. See, this is how ignorant I am.
Yeah.
Yeah, man. I'm so sorry, bro.
You know the show Counting Coker?
Yeah, of course, man. I watch that religiously.
Yeah, Danny is the lead singer in a group called Count 77.
Yeah.
I'm his keyboard player and backup singer.
Oh, that's so badass. I did not know that. See, folks, that's how ignorant I am.
Well, no, it's all good. But I do that. Johnny does Doro, and Chris plays with Lizzie Borden.
Right on, man.
And Bill bounces around with all kinds of bands. So it's also that, the logistics of getting the four of us together.
Is it? I'm sorry, I didn't mean to interrupt you. Is it hard today, nowadays? Is it hard for you guys? I mean, you guys obviously rocked back then, man. I mean, come on, let's be honest. I mean, obviously from your stage presence, you guys still rock. Is it hard now? I mean, you mentioned the lucrative and making money and trying to pay for the bills and making the records and stuff. But is it really hard for bands? I'm sorry to throw you.
Some of it is. Some of it is, but some of it's maybe cooler. It's hard now because we all have to multitask to get on it, to get out and stay out, like for weeks on end. Last time we did that was in 07. We stayed out for 2.5 months, nonstop.
Yeah.
And we love it. That's what we're used to. But those days are kind of gone there. Now it's fly in, get on something, and go for 2, 3, 4 gigs tops, and then you go back home. Financially, logistically, it's tougher. Yeah.
Yeah. You don't want it to come out. Plus, you don't want it to come out of your own pocket, man. You want to be able to.
I mean, like I said, it's not a hobby.
I know. There's a lot of struggling bands out there, man. I mean, not I'm saying that you guys are struggling. I'm just saying, you know, it's just hard, man. So, as regards to records and coming up, you got tours. Anything else that you want to share with the fans out there, man?
All we can say is thank you so much for your support. It's like we haven't been around for the last couple. We just got out like 2 years ago. We hadn't been out in a long time. People really welcomed us back.
How did it feel to be back? Your sea legs, basically.
People have been so great to us. So we're very blessed and very grateful. Yeah. We're very grateful to have the fan base that we have. Absolutely.
Yeah.
It's a godsend.
It's amazing. You guys are, by the way, I saw you guys' show, man. Amazing. You guys are amazing. Check these guys out. Trust me. You'll be impressed by their stage performance. And, you know, when the music comes out, buy it. Go to the websites. Oh, by the way, what's your websites?
BrittanyFox.com. We're on Twitter. We got Facebook. Instagram, all that shit. You know?
Twitter.
You can get a hold of us any number of ways.
Yeah. And you're like you said, you're playing with Count 77. Anything going on with them?
Yeah, we just released our second album. It's called Soul Transfusion. It's coming out. We're playing, I got a gig with them coming up in a couple of days.
Awesome, man.
We're constantly touring the U.S. and Canada.
Awesome, man.
And that's going great. Just finished the second record.
Awesome, man. Anything else you want to share before we time out? out here?
I just want to say how grateful we are for all the people that come out and support this kind of music.
Amen.
Thank you from the bottom of our hearts. We appreciate and love you dearly.
That's a true rocker right there, man. Hey, thank you, man, very much. You want to give a quick promo ID for us?
Sure.
Just say, you know, who you are, obviously, who you're representing, and you're listening to Maximum Threshold Radio.
Hey, this is Tommy Paris from Britney Fox, and you're listening to Maximum Threshold Radio.
Horns up, bitches. Hey, this is Rad Chad from Maximum Threshold at the Hair Nation Fest. Check these guys out. Horns up, bitches.